just out of his reach. But Joe Snively has to avoid most of that hit attempt from MacEwen. MacEwen winds up with the puck, and he's got it charging it across the Washington line. Gets pummeled. The drop pass, though, is round for the shot, and MacEwen's ready to go. And he jumps on top of Wilson and starts firing. And now they get squared up. So it's Wilson and MacEwen. MacEwen wanted this as he pushes Wilson up against the corner. Wilson gets the right uppercut. Now over the top, MacEwen with the right. Hunter flies off. Down goes MacEwen, and they both topple to the ice. Zach has shown he will not back down from anyone. He's fought Zdeno Chara. He'll fight Tom Wilson. The crowd kind of likes it.
Oh, yeah. We're loving it.